The main challenges that we typically face are being able to process a large number of samples, as well as being able to process challenging sample types. I'm Daniel Kraushaar. I'm with the Genomic and RNA Profiling Core at Baylor College of Medicine. Our mission is to provide cutting-edge next-gen solutions to the research community locally as well as nationwide. The main challenges that we typically face are being able to process a large number of samples as well as being able to process challenging sample types such as degraded nucleic acids or RNA or DNA extracted from FFPE samples. So we've used the miRNA-se library prep kit from QIAGEN in the past, and compared to other kits, what we really liked about the kit was its gel-free size selection, which allowed us to confidently separate adapter dimer enrichment from library without having to gel purify. Another aspect that we liked about the miRNA-se library prep kit was the inclusion of UMIs, which allowed us to confidently discard PCR duplicates in our analysis, specifically on the GeneClobe analysis platform. Based on our positive results that we obtained from our performance testing, we'll be offering the QIAGEN miRNA-se library preparation as part of our service portfolio in the future.
QIAGEN. Sample to insight.